just two games on the Thursday schedule, so let's go with the top five from Thursday. Play number five, we go to the Orlando-Boston game down in Florida. Watch Glenn Davis. Oh! And gets it to go. Freight train! Just running over Greg Steensma in this. The and one for Big Baby. Play number four. Same game, Celtics, Magic. Dwight Howard highlight? No. Kevin Garnett. Highlights! Throwing that into the bench. One more look at this. KG coming out of nowhere. Part of a big, monster second half comeback as the Celtics got the win. Play number three. Let's switch coast out to LA. Clippers, Grizzlies. DeAndre Jordan. Lob City, baby. Boom! He got poked in the eye afterwards. Chris Paul, perfectly timed. Despite the fingernail from Marc Gasol, Jordan gets play number three. Play number two. Still in LA. Blake Griffin. So athletic. Watch this. That first step, you can't stop. One more look. Blake Griffin. Not just a dunk, but the reverse dunk going baseline for must-see BG. Clippers getting the win. Play number one from Thursday. Grizzlies, Clippers in LA. Shot clock winding down. Clippers can't convert, so Rudy Gay, watch him size up the clock from beyond half court for the buzzer beater. Yes, it goes. Rudy Gay banks it in just like he planned it. Unbelievable. Rudy Gay, the top play from Thursday.